players that will be on this team. We wanted someone that had passion for hockey, someone that had passion for U.S. hockey. And we found our man. In a very, let's say, short career in the National Hockey League, our coaches won a Stanley Cup in 2009. He won the Jack Adams Award as a coach of the year in 2011. He's the fastest coach in the NHL to get 200 victories. When he started his career, his first 25 games, he went 18-3-4, not too bad. His playing career was 9 years in the National Hockey League. He played college hockey at Bowling Green. And I would think he's established himself as one of the very best coaches in the National Hockey League. And that really was our one criteria, because we wanted to get one of the very best coaches in the National Hockey League. It's my pleasure to welcome the head coach of the 2014 U.S. Olympic men's hockey team, Dan Welsma.
The growth and development of hockey in the United States over that time period, from my own experience, from